probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we lost it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain, but nothing's ever gonna change until you hear, my dear, the 7 things I hate about you. Love you. It's awkward and silent as I wait for you to say what I need to hear now. Your sincere apology, when you mean it, I'll believe it. If you text it, I'll delete it. Let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. Seven things I hate about you. You're a fan, you're a gay, you're insecure. You love me, you like her. You made me laugh, you made me cry. I don't know which side to buy. Your friends are jerks when you act like they are. There's no it hurts. I wanna be with the one I know. And the 7 things I hate the most that you do. You make me love you. Compared to all the great things that would take too long to write, I probably should mention the 7 that I like. The 7 things I like about you. Your hair, your eyes.